Two people were arrested after a car chase that went through a few different counties. It happened around 5:30 last night in Horton and in Brown County. An officer tried to stop a car when it took off. Police and deputies chased the car into Nemaha County, where it crashed. 30-year-old Andrew Davis and 21-year-old LaShawna Simon, both from Holton, were arrested. Davis faces theft and drug charges, as well as running from law enforcement. Simon also faces drug and theft charges.